There are very many aspects of the course which I was delighted to be part of. First, I think the most important aspect of GCSP was the diversity. Diversity in terms of people who were, who got together from different backgrounds, sectors, and also most importantly from different age groups. So that diversity in terms of channeling knowledge, exchange of ideas, professional experience, personal experience were the most important from a GCSP standpoint, which made me to first embrace the world, the understanding of Europe, not only from a military and foreign policy, but also from an understanding of Europe as a seat in Switzerland was empowering to me. So that's sort of an opportunity which opened my mind towards the world. From my point of view, the understanding of Europe is very limited in India. Even more limited when it comes to a think tank like GCSP and its type of work that it undertakes. That diversity of having different knowledge set of different individuals on different topics, to get this out in India is relevant not only in Indian context, but also in the South Asian context, at least in the neighborhood context of India. For me, the first thing is to get people to understand what is the local community impact happening. In India, the concept of local community impact either is working its way through the cooperatives or the NGOs or the efforts which are being done from a SDG scale point. Everything is now linked to security. So for me, that community impact has to be linked to security everywhere. It cannot be functioning as a standalone entity. So the community's work has to be linked with the human security aspect and with the security of the assets or the local settings.